We join our hearts to begin our celebration in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Good morning to you all.
Good morning, Father.
What a grateful day the Lord has given us, and we are grateful.
Amen.
At this Mass, we are requested to pray for and we continue to pray for each and every one of you, to commit you into God's hands, your families, your children, your grandchildren, the work of your hands and your heart's desires. We commit them into the hands of God, that He may continue to protect and provide for you through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
My brothers and sisters, we are sinners and in need of God's grace. Let us therefore take a moment, recall the times we have failed God and man. Let us be sorry for those moments as we ask God for His pardon and peace.
Lord Jesus, you heal the sick, Lord, ever.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you forgave sinners, Christ, ever.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you give us yourself to heal us and bring us strength, Lord, ever.
Lord, have mercy. And may the Almighty God have mercy on us. May He forgive us our sins and bring us to life everlasting.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, hope and light of the sincere, we humbly entreat you to dispose our hearts to offer you worthy prayer and ever to extol you by dutifully proclaiming of your praise. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the Acts of the Apostles. A Pharisee in the Sanhedrin named Gamaliel, a teacher of the law, respected by all the people, stood up, ordered the apostles to be put outside for a short time, and said to the Sanhedrin, "Fellow children of Israel, be careful what you are about to do to these men. Some time ago, Theudas appeared, claiming to be someone important, and about 400 men joined him, but he was killed, and all those who were loyal to him were disbanded and came to nothing. After him came Judas the Galilean at the time of the census. He also drew people after him, but he too perished, and all who were loyal to him were scattered. So now I tell you, have nothing to do with these men, and let them go. For if this endeavor or this activity is of human origin, it will destroy itself. But if it comes from God, you will not be able to destroy them. You may even find yourselves fighting against God." They were persuaded by him. After recalling the apostles, they had them flogged, ordered them to stop speaking in the name of Jesus, and dismissed them. So they left the presence of the Sanhedrin, rejoicing that they had been found worthy to suffer dishonor for the sake of the name. And all day long, both at the temple and in their homes, they did not stop teaching and proclaiming the Christ Jesus. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial psalm. One thing I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord.
One thing I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord.
The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom should I fear? The Lord is my life's refuge. Of whom should I be afraid?
One thing I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord.
One thing I ask of the Lord, this I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, that I may gaze on the loveliness of the Lord and contemplate his temple.
One thing I seek, to dwell in the house of the Lord.
I believe that I shall see the bounty of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord with courage. Be stout-hearted and wait for the Lord. Alleluia.
Jesus went across the Sea of Galilee. A large crowd followed him because they saw the signs he was performing on the sick. Jesus went up on the mountain, and there he sat down with his disciples. The Jewish feast of Passover was near. When Jesus raised his eyes and saw that a large crowd was coming to him, he said to Philip, "Where can we buy enough food for them to eat?" He said this to test him, because he himself knew what he was going to do. Philip answered him, 200 days' wages worth of food would not be enough for each of them to have a little. One of his disciples, Andrew, the brother of Simon Peter, said to him, "There's a boy here who has 5 barley loaves and 2 fish, but what good are these for so many?" Jesus said, "Have the people recline." Now there was a great deal of grass in that place, so the men reclined, about 5,000 in numbers. Then Jesus took the loaves, gave thanks, distributed them to those who were reclining, and also as much of the fish as they wanted. When they had their fill, he said to his disciples, "Gather the fragments left over so that nothing will be wasted." So they collected them and filled 12 wicker baskets with fragments from the 5 barley loaves that had been more than they could eat. When the people saw the sign he had done, they said, "This is truly the prophet, the one who is to come into the world." Since Jesus knew that they were going to come and carry him off to make him king, he withdrew again to the mountain alone. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Good morning to you all.
Good morning, Father.
You know, sometimes I can't just stop being Chris. You understand?
Yes.
You know, at some point, my Chrisness, the Chrisness in me will always come out. You know, as I sat there, Lulu, Shelly, I was just wondering, you know, how the elders, Misu, Kadi, how the elders would have been feeling, Greg. After gathering, Alice, how are you this morning? I'm good. You know, I was just wondering how the elders would have been feeling after gathering the disciples and flogging them. After really, really flogging them and giving them public disgrace, the disciples walked out, bouncing. Glory be to God. We have won. And they were happy that they have taken part in the suffering of the Lord. Can you understand what the word of God is saying? Have you imagined being very angry with someone who has annoyed you, upset you, who has done everything that you are mad? And the person is just happy, greeting people and, you know, drinking beer and talking anyhow before you. Do you understand what I mean?
Yes.
You know how sometimes you just feel like dying. If I have a gun, I will shoot you, stupid idiot. But that was exactly what the Spirit of the Lord turned the disciples into. They became superhumans, as it were. That punishment for the sake of their faith meant nothing to them. but joy in the Lord. After being flogged, adults, men with families, giving public disgrace. They are just, to God be the glory. Man, how are you guys doing? And before those who were tormenting them, my brothers and sisters, in every situation, God will always take care of you. Do you understand it? And that is why we need to be strong in everything we do. Trials and tribulations will come. Persecutions, denial will come. But then, when we stand firm, remember the word of God says, he who stands firm to the end. Are you among those who will stand firm to the end? Do you see positive means in everything? They saw the punishment. They saw the disgrace. They saw every humiliation as a source of taking glory and giving God the honor. Taking share. You know, when that man was talking yesterday, he called it how did he call it?
Peel.
Peel. And I was struggling to call it, I couldn't get it. But anyway, in our lives, my brothers and sisters, no matter what it is, if you are following Christ, Christ will lead you to the end, and he will never leave you on the way. God will never leave you starving. God will never leave you humiliated. God will never allow you to take the pain. But he will give you equal grace to endure the pain, to endure the humiliation, to endure the disgrace. And that was why in the gospel, my brothers, those who followed Jesus up to the mountain, Jesus knew they were hungry. He knew they were exhausted. He knew they needed some physical food in order to survive and listen and absorb and get the spiritual food. So, he saw to their needs. He said to his disciples, give them something to eat. What do you have? Everybody clamored. We don't have anything. This is a deserted place. Where can we get something to give them? But there was a positive-minded person in that group. Andrew was positive. He saw the crowd. He wasn't stupid. But Jesus needed them to do something. So Andrew was positive. He saw the little boy with the little food. He went back. There is a little boy here with two fish and some loaves of bread. Some fish, some loaves of bread. But it is small. But it is up to something. And I know what you can do. Remember what Mary did at Cana in Galilee. He told, fill them with water. Go, listen to whatever he tells you. Mary said to them, do whatever he tells you, because I know he will tell you something. Andrew saw that, and he took the message back to Jesus, because he knew that Jesus would do something. Although it is small, but when I bring it before you, you will multiply it. Although it is small, when I bring it before you, you will make it much grander. Although it is small, when I bring it before you, you will sanctify it. Are you positive? Do you bring things before the Lord? And do you trust in his power to transform? God is ready and willing and waiting for us to come before him. He needs us to be positive. We might think our strength is so small. God is the one who will magnify it, not you. Do you understand? All he needs you to do is to approach him in love, approach him in trust. That little faith of yours will be magnified by God, and it will be productive. And when you bring it before God, trust in him. Becky, I'm ready. Do you understand? That when you come before God, you come with every joy. You come with that emptiness so that he may fill it, but come with trust. Jesus took it. They were looking for 200 days wages to provide food for the multitude. But Jesus used what only one person, only me can finish that food. But Jesus took it and he knew it was going to go around. He blessed it and the glory of God took part and everything reached on. God is asking us today, my brothers and sisters, to approach him in love and faith. Now listen. D, God is asking you to come to him in faith. Dennis, that is what it is. Bring your strength to him. Do not say, I am incapacitated. I cannot do this. You can, because the one who is in you is greater than that situation. So you do not need to worry. Bring it to the warrior and let him act. God is waiting for you. Bring that situation. God wants to work. He wants to multiply your efforts. God wants to multiply your grace. And he will do it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
My brothers and sisters, we are God's children. Like Annie, let us bring our bits and pieces before him, that he may put it together for our good.
And to all members of the church, worldwide, celebrate the fact of our redemption by proclaiming the conquering of sin and death by the resurrection of God's own Son. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That all government officials work with their power to bring peace and tranquility to the land. These we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That writers and producers of movies and television programs promote peace and compassion instead of violence and abuse. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we begin within our hearts to promote peace through the practice of forgiveness. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we promote justice as the foundation of peace. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we always respect life as God's gift from conception to natural death. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who have died will enter into eternal life with Christ. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For your personal intentions.
For our families, for those among us sick at home and here, for all the worries in your hearts, we bring them before God. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear.
God our Father, in your mercy, hear the prayers we bring before you in faith, and grant us what we ask you, spoken and unspoken, for we make them to you through Christ our Lord. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this bread to perform, which earth has given and human hands have made. May it become for us our bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. May it become for us our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Lord God, we ask you to receive us and be pleased to the sacrifice we offer you with a humble and a contrite heart. May the Lord wash away my iniquities and cleanse me from all my sins. Pray, my brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept us.
Amen. Accept in compassion, O Lord, we pray, the offerings of your family, that under your protective care, they may never lose what they have received, but attain the gifts that are eternal, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all, to laud you yet more gloriously when Christ, our Passover, has been sacrificed. Through him, the children of light rise to eternal life. And the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and in his rising, the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim,
Holy, 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 holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving you thanks, he broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Daniel, our Archbishop, Chelsea's auxiliary, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, our spouse, with the Blessed Apostles and Saints, St. Paul, St. Patrick, St. Francis, St. Ignatius, St. Anthony, St. Peter, St. Timothy, St. Barnabas, St. Elizabeth, St. Veronica, St. Cecilia, St. Anne de Bourbon, St. Josephine Bakita, St. Lucy, St. Martha, St. Monica, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life. May praise and glorify you through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Let us call God Father, my brothers and sisters, in the words that Jesus gave us. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory
of yours is now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, say to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
May the joy and peace and the strength of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you always.
And with
your spirit. Now let us share a sign of peace with each other.
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world. Mercy on us.
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, take away the sins of the world.
Grant us peace. My brothers and sisters, behold the strength of the faithful, Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those of us called to this supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should come to my room, but I will say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
The body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ bring us to eternal life. Christ our Lord was handed over for our transgressions and was raised again for our justification. Hallelujah. Let us pray. Keep safe, O Lord, we pray, those whom you have saved by your kindness, that redeemed by the passion of your Son, they may rejoice in his resurrection, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Just to remind us that tomorrow is the workathon for the missionaries of St. Paul. The workathon. You have contributed. You have supported us. Tomorrow is the work day. It will take place at some grass park, somewhere on Collin Boulevard. And if you check our website, if you check the parish Facebook and website, right? The parish Facebook, you will see the address. Whether you can walk or not, just come. There are those who don't walk. Their duty is to sit down at the pavilion, be enjoying the hot dog, the other drinks, the winners and everything, and then be clapping for those who are walking. So when we finish the work, we'll come back. We all say it's about celebration. You have supported. So if you can, tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock, come to some grass park. Join us. Let's work together. And you will see it tomorrow. Sacred Heart Catholic Church has appeared on a t-shirt, and it is all over the world. On the gold sponsors, Sacred Heart Catholic Church Crosby, in full, Sacred Heart Catholic Church Crosby, behind. So wherever it is worn, Crosby is represented. Amen.
Amen.
So I thank you for your contributions. I thank you for your support. So for those, so Jerry, you can come with him tomorrow, right? Bring him in the morning. Let's sit there. A lot money wears the cowboy stuff. It will fit us there. Yes. So anyone who can, be sure. I can drive you in the morning. We can go. Just sit down there.
Jerry, tomorrow's on the morning. I get sleep late, but.
Okay, those who don't sleep late, wake early, and let's just go support the missionaries of St. Paul. Meet people from other parishes. Let's just make noise. Pat, I hope you'll be there tomorrow. Drag Andre. Is he around? He's out of town. Oh, thank God you are in town. So you join us. Every one of us, those who can. Break your bread. Tomorrow is our day, right? Huh? Anyway, just come support us, pray for us, and we love you and we pray for you and thank you and God bless you. The Lord be with you. May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. The Mass is ended. Let us go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Hallelujah.
Do you have a great day and a wonderful weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you.
mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God, Father of heaven.
Have mercy on us.
God, the Son, Redeemer of the world.
Have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Spirit.
Have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, Son of the Eternal Father.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, born by the Holy Spirit of the Virgin Womb and the Virgin Mother.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, substantially united to the Word of God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, of infinite majesty.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, sacred temple of God.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, tabernacle of the Most High.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, house of God and gate of heaven.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, burning furnace of charity.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, abode of justice and love.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, full of goodness and love.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, abyss of all virtues.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, most worthy of all praise.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, King and center of all heart.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom dwells the fullness of divinity.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, in whom the Father was well pleased.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, of whose fullness we have all received.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, desire of the everlasting hills.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, patient and most merciful.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, enriching all who invoke you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, crown of life and holiness.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, propitiation for our sins.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, loaded in with reproaches.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, bruised for our offenses.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, obedient to death.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, pierced with a lance.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, source of all consolation.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, our life and resurrection.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, victim of sin.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, salvation of those who trust in you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, hope of those who die in you.
Have mercy on us.
Heart of Jesus, delight of all the saints.
Have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world.
Spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world.
Graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Jesus, meek and humble of heart.
Make our hearts like unto thine.
Let us pray. O mighty and eternal God, look upon the heart of your dearly beloved Son, and upon the praise and satisfaction he offers you in behalf of sinners, and being at peace, grant pardon to those who seek your mercy. In the name of the same Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, world without end. Amen. Remember Robert. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, sought your intercession, was left to heaven. Inspired by this confidence, I fly to you, O Virgin and gracious Mother. To you do I come, before you will stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise for my petitions, but in your mercy hear and answer me. Prayer for vocation. Heavenly Father, bless your church with an abundance of holy and zealous priests, deacons, brothers, and sisters. Give those who are called to the marriage bed, those who have chosen to live as single persons in the world, the special graces that divide us from one. Form us all in the likeness of your Son, so that in him, with him, and through him, we may love you more deeply, serve you more faithfully, always and everywhere, with Mary, we ask this in Christ the Lord.
Amen.
Now we'll have the prayer of the rosary for the patients.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit,
the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. The first sorrowful mystery, the agony in the garden. Jesus asked his apostles to pray so that they might not enter into temptation. Our Lord knew they needed to pray in order to endure what would soon happen. Let us offer this decade for those men and women whom God is calling to be priests and religious, that they may have a deep and abiding life of prayer. Through the strength given to them, through their spiritual life, may they respond courageously to God's call. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins,
save us from the fires of hell,
lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
of a sorrowful mystery, is the scourging of the pillar. Our Lord's suffering through the scourging was excruciating. For our sake, Jesus offered himself to obtain our salvation. Let us offer this decade for the grace that many young people might feel the desire in their hearts to offer themselves to God as priests and religious. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins,
save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The third sorrowful mystery, the crowning with thorns. Jesus endured the terrible ridicule and mockery of the soldiers, even to the point of accepting the painful crown of thorns. Let us offer this decade for those who are calling to the priesthood or religious life, but find it difficult to say yes because of painful obstacles in their lives. May concern for human respect never stand in their way of following God's will. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
Lord, start from this community, carry the cross. On the way to Calvary, Lord, found comfort and assistance from a number of people. Simon of Cyrene, the women of Jerusalem, his mother, and Veronica. How much these acts of love must have meant to Jesus. Let us offer this second for the grace to always support with our prayers and sacrifices those whom God is calling to become priests and religious. May God find us seriously engaged in this very important apostolate. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, and thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy.
The fifth sorrowful mystery, the crucifixion and death of Jesus. At the foot of the cross, there came into existence a new type of family. Before Jesus died, he entrusted to the maternal care of Mary all of humanity, represented in the person of the beloved disciple. Through the new covenant, the notion of family is greatly enlarged. It takes on a different dimension. Let us offer this decade for those who are being called, but are hesitant because of fears of not being able to have a family and living a lonely life. Help them, O Lord, to see that in serving you as a priest or religious, their desires for family will indeed be completely fulfilled. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who most need thy mercy.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy,
our life,
our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we set up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears.
Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Amen. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord.